Hello, beautiful people. So I'm gonna come to you guys really quickly because we got some no-no that we need to talk about right now, okay? So y'all can see what's on my eyes. Y'all see these huge-ass eyelashes. Look, I haven't had a chance to cut them. I tested them straight out the box. You'll see a little mini review on those as well. But these two eye looks I completed with this little bitty. This is the Nuclear Rainbow Eyeshadow Palette, and it's by the company Radioactive. Now, Radioactive, who owns Radioactive? One of my favorite TikTok creators, Dion Reloaded. Now, he is funny, but he also speaks a lot of hard truths about the Black community, white allies, and all that good stuff in between, okay? Including those who are a little bit worse. He speak on all of that, like, and he also makes a bomb as eyeshadow, okay? Now, this is just a beautiful palette. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Are you serious? Now, I really liked all of the colors I used. I used green. Green is my favorite color, so I had to do a green eye look. But I also used majority of the oranges and reds in here to make this look. And when I tell you the blendability on this is fire, it blends nicely. Colors show up great. I bet you if you used an even stronger eyeshadow base, the pigmentation would just be pow in your face. But wearing it just like this proves that even with subtlety, you can still get strong color payoff. And that's what we're looking for in an eyeshadow palette. And it's always good to support small Black businesses. So I am here for it. If you want to know where I got this wrap from, I got it from You Go Natural, which I've done a video on them as well. You can always check my TikTok to look at that, or you can always go to YouTube, which I probably will post it to my YouTube too. You guys make sure you follow me here for more mini makeup reviews. This right here, I give it a cool 10 out of 10. I haven't tested out the other colors yet, but just based off of the ones that I've tried, this is bomb. I'm happy. I'm not mad. This was used with the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer base, so it works out with a really basic primer. But if you're going to use the P. Louise or the Juvia's Place or the Gerard Cosmetics, make sure you test it first, okay? Because I haven't tested that yet. Maybe I'll do a second video testing it with those eyeshadow bases. All right, so you guys make sure you follow me, and thank you so much, and go get this palette. Run, go get it.